Hello everyone, and welcome to Spark's annual Wine and Dine. I'm Kristen Schrefferman, Spark's Executive Director. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'd also like to welcome our partners who are joining us from around the world. And this is all based on whatever current Wi-Fi connection they have, but we have Charles Mumba from Hope Community School in Zambia. All right, there's Charles and there's Margaret, all the way from Zambia. It's after 1 o'clock in the morning there. Thank you for joining us. Candida, Justa, and Yamilet from Las Tias in Nicaragua. Let's see if we can see them. Ah, there they are. Hi, Tias. Thank you for joining us. Sarah came and shine. I don't think she's able to join us. She was having some Wi-Fi connections, so we will skip her, but I know she's going to try to jump on in just a little bit. Sarah from Entre Amigos. And then we have Ken Johnson from iGrow Chicago in West Englewood. Let's see if we can find Ken. All right, we'll keep going. I know he's here too, but might be having some connection difficulties. So anyway, we are all here tonight because of a trip back in 2006 when Rich Johnson, Scott Barbeau, and Dan Marcus went on a journey to Africa. Little did they know that their life-changing experience with the leaders and children at Hope Community School and Orphanage would spark the idea of creating a nonprofit organization with a mission of providing sustainable solutions to lift communities out of poverty. Be sure to watch Rich Johnson's founding story on Spark's Facebook page for more details. So today, Spark partners with four grassroots organizations around the world in Zambia, Nicaragua, Mexico, and Chicago. We are currently providing jobs for 65, education for almost 700, healthcare and nutrition for 600, and vocational skills training for over 50 beneficiaries. The overwhelming response of supporters like you has built a foundation of sustainability that continues to empower future leaders. So thank you so much for contributing to our work and helping us expand our impact, which we are here to celebrate tonight. Cheers to all of you for having a world-changing impact. I grab my glass again and say cheers to all of you. Before we jump into the program, we'd love to hear from you. Go ahead and click on the chat icon at the bottom of the screen and let us know where you are tonight. Also, feel free to use the chat box throughout the program. If you have any trouble at all, feel free to message Spark Ventures in the chat. So let's take a moment to hear from our favorite auctioneer, John Walter, who will tell us about tonight's auction items and how you can contribute to our impact around the world. Welcome, John.
Thanks. And don't worry, we're all vaccinated, all of the speakers tonight, so it's all good. So hello, everyone. It's so nice to see all of you joining us for another amazing Spark event. For those who don't know me, I'm John Walter with Toomey & Co. Auctioneers, and I know that I'm not the only one that looks forward to seeing the premium live and silent auction items that Spark puts together every year. Text SPARK21 now to 76278 and register to join tonight's mobile bidding platform where you'll be able to use your phone to donate, bid, buy raffle tickets, and more. Tonight, we have three items for our virtual live auction and some amazing silent auction items. So make sure to text that number, SPARK21, to 76278. And we'll get right back on track here. Here we are. There it is. All right. So you'll be able to use your phone to donate, bid, buy raffle tickets. Let's scroll. There we are. Tonight, we have three items that are really amazing on the live auction items. And you're also going to want to enter tonight's raffle to win your very own Peloton bike, the quarantine era must-have item. Tickets are only $40, and there's no limit on how many you can purchase. The raffle winner will be drawn at 7:30 Central Time tonight, and the silent auction ends at 8 p.m. Central Time as well. Now, more about the amazing live auction items. Each live auction item will close at 7:30 Central Time tonight. At that point, the final and, of course, highest bid wins. This is where your phone comes in handy to receive text alerts throughout our program with reminders to get your bids in. Be sure to enable the auto bid feature when you place your bid. Enter the maximum amount you're willing to bid on an item, and our mobile bidding platform will increase your bid automatically each time someone bids against you. And you'll be alerted if you get outbid, and you can up it again. Our first live auction item tonight is a variety of high-end wines. And what would Wine and Dine be without high-end wines that Spark has curated for you? With this assortment of 3.5 cases of wine from around the globe, you'll instantly have a stocked wine cellar to serve and enjoy whenever the mood strikes. This incredible collection features some exceptional bottles of wine, such as Farniente, Justin Isosceles, William Sellium, Faust, Flowers, Veuve Clicquot, and Groth, to name a few. Start your bidding now, and I'm going to announce the current bid, which it last time I checked, it was already up to, let's see it. It's already up to $1,900. $1,900 on the wine package. I know we've gone through a lot of wine during the quarantine, but you can use some more. All right. I think all of us need a weekend getaway for sure. Gather a few friends and head to the mountains in River Run, Keystone, Colorado. The winner will enjoy a 4-night stay in a 2-bed, 2-bath condo that sleeps up to 6 people. Enjoy being steps from the base of the mountain and the River Run gondola, where you can hit the slopes, hiking trails, or enjoy the complex's pool, hot tubs, and views. The winner will also receive $150 worth of local restaurant gift certificates, and the current bid is up to, it's only $1,400. I know we can see more there for 6 people. And our last live auction item is to satisfy the travel bug in you with this luxury getaway just north of Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, at the Four Seasons. Soak up the warm sun and experience the local culture. Included in this package is a 3-night stay for 2 in an ocean view casita. To top it all off, Spark's partner, Entre Amigos, is located less than an hour away and would welcome any visitors, of course, and they'd love to see you. This has gone up. You've been bidding since I last looked. It's up to $4,000. So let's keep the bidding going there, and let's bring Kristen back in. Kristen?
Thank you so much, John. Everybody, make sure you get your bids in. The impact we're having on improving lives is possible because all of you. That means every single one of you who is joining us tonight. Our event co-chairs, Patty O'Neill and Vicki Kraft. Our gold level event sponsors, Fusion Risk Management and Vicki Kraft, a cabbie independent stylist. Spark's board of directors, our associate board, and last but not least, our small but mighty staff. Thank you to everyone for your incredible support and leadership. The theme of tonight's event is Growing Together, Empowering Resilient Communities. You are the reason we can provide the only or best meal of the day for a child, test and treat for malaria, give hope for the future through access to a quality education, and provide jobs and job skills training that empower resilient communities. Let's hear from our partners and some supporters in the Spark family about the impact we've made together.
We are Spark Ventures.
Somos Spark Ventures.
This past year has been one of the most difficult we've ever experienced.
We face innumerable challenges, uncertainty, hardship, and loss on a global scale.
But as a community, we also found stability, connection, and strength.
We connected virtually and we maintained informed friendships.
We've proven time and time again
that the Spark Ventures community is unlike any other.
Thanks to your generosity, we've provided uninterrupted funding to operate meal programs, continue educational support, pay salaries, and provide mental and physical health care for almost 700 beneficiaries.
Spark's community made tremendous commitments to ensure our work would not only continue, but could grow.
We provided virtual tutoring for 40 of Hope Community School's 7th graders.
And once again, since 2010, 100% of the students passed the national exam in Zambia.
Introducimos un programa de alfabetización y capacitaciones a madres con los programas con los hijos beneficiarios de la asociación Las Vías.
We've provided additional funding for Entre Amigos recycling program in Mexico
to help protect and preserve the environment in the community of San Pancho.
Spark partnered with iGrow Chicago's Born to Thrive program to help children in Chicago's Inglewood community have resources they need to learn and grow.
We provided thousands of masks, critical PPE, and sanitation supplies to vulnerable communities.
Over the past year, we handed out over 100,000 meals to people in some of the most food insecure regions in the world.
We ensured that over 65 global leaders had job security to provide for their families.
We brought smiles to over 650 children's faces in support of their education.
And we did it all from home.
And we did it all from home.
And we did it all from home.
You are the reason we can continue our important work in vulnerable communities around the world.
We are here to support each other.
Especially the most vulnerable among us.
When we are standing together, we are strong and can make a powerful impact on future leaders around the world.
We are united by the common belief that we are better together and can make a difference.
We believe that everyone has something to teach and everyone has something to learn.
We are growing together and empowering resilient communities.
Together, we are Spark Ventures.
Together, we are Spark Ventures.
Together, we are Spark Ventures.
Juntos somos Spark Ventures.
Join us in making an impact
that is life-changing
and world-changing.
All right, real fast, I just want to backtrack for a second. We do have Ken Johnson from iGrow Chicago. We just wanted to take a second and smile and wave at Ken. There he is. Ken, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it. I would like to share with all of you that this past year has been incredibly challenged for our partners. COVID-19 has had a devastating health, social, and economic consequence. It has disproportionately impacted communities who were already struggling with poverty, staggering unemployment levels, and serious food insecurity. Unstable economic conditions have made it even harder to have basic needs met due to inflation and the devaluation of local currencies. Hope Community Schools Executive Director Charles Mumba contracted the virus and had a terrifying, life-threatening experience. We wanted to share this message from Charles with you this evening.
Mulishani, I'm Charles Mumba, the Executive Director of Hope Community School in Zambia. In January, there was a COVID-19 outbreak on our campus. I contracted the virus and was in the hospital for over a month. My condition was very serious and life-threatening, and I wasn't sure I was going to make it home. Your support helped me to receive quality medical care. Your prayers and encouragement gave me strength to keep fighting. And since I came out of the hospital about a month ago, I am continuing to gain energy and have been gradually returning to work over the past month. Thank you so much for helping me and the entire Hope community during an extremely difficult time. Your donation that you gave to the hospital of oxygen cylinders, which were over 50 and over 400 blankets, took care of so many patients in the hospital. And we're grateful to the Spark community for that gift. We value your friendship and commitment to our mission as we work together to empower the future leaders of Zambia. Twatotela. Thank you.
Once again, from the bottom of my heart, thanks to all of you for your unwavering support to help our partners bear the crushing impact of the virus. The donations to Spark's COVID Response Fund have literally saved lives at our partner organizations. As you just heard from Charles, we even had a supporter who provided oxygen and blankets for patients in the local hospital's under-resourced COVID ward. We miss our partners, and we can't wait until the day we can travel again. We're following the vaccine rollouts, and we're working on a plan to resume our trips. When the time comes, we invite all of you to join us in Zambia, Nicaragua, Mexico, and in Chicago's neighborhood of West Englewood, so you can meet the people whose lives are improving thanks to your generosity. Now, I would like to introduce you to Allison Margara, a longtime Spark supporter, traveler, friend, and a hardworking member of our events committee. Hi, Allison. Welcome.
Hi. Thank you so much, Kristen. It's wonderful to see you all tonight. If you've been to a Spark event, you've probably seen my face before, and you know that now is the time where it's time for us to get down to business. So, again, thank you for being here with us tonight. You have a chance to be a part of Spark's impact. On your screen are the levels of giving that you'll learn more about in just a few minutes, and you'll hear from beneficiaries who have been directly impacted by this support. Every dollar tonight makes a difference. Our virtual events have provided the opportunity for everyone to meet the incredible leaders at Spark's partners. First, we will hear from Joanne, a resident of the Hope House Orphanage in Zambia, whose story is one of persistence and hope.
My name is Joanne Mutale. I'm 20 years old and a double orphan. My father died when I was born, and my mother when I was 5 years old. After the demise of my mother, I was adopted by an auntie who is physically challenged and not in any gainful employment, but resides within Twapia. Teacher Loveness from Hope School, who is also a resident of Twapia, knew our family and the hardships we are going through. So she contacted the management of Hope Fellowship Ministries to help me move into their orphanage in the year 2006. This move didn't only brighten my auntie, but me too, as I was not only recruited to Hope House, but also enrolled to start school at Hope Community School after grade 7. I graduated from Hope Community School to Lubuta Secondary School, which is a government institution, and completed my high school in 2018. I have a passion to give back to Hope Fellowship after all they've done by giving me a hope and a bright future of self-sustainability. Currently, I'm working as an assistant teacher at preschool, and I do afternoon reading program with Hope House children, and occasionally I help at Hope Clinic in the afternoon. I am now studying to become an early childhood educator. Thanks, Spark Ventures, their partners, and Hope Fellowship for giving me this privilege. Nato Tela.
Thank you for sharing your story, Joanne. In sub-Saharan Africa, each extra year of education increases the potential earnings of a student's future household by almost 13%, and it empowers them to lift themselves out of poverty. $10,000 can support students like Joanne and provide a primary school education and support for up to 100 students for a year. You can make an impact on 100 students' lives tonight by donating to item number 101. Text SPARK21 to 76278 to make your contribution. And please let everyone know that you're empowering future leaders by typing I'm in into the chat now. We'd also like to invite you to consider including why you give in the chat. Maybe you give because you've seen the impact firsthand, or you know and value what education can do to change lives. John?
Oh my, they're already coming in before we could even get there. I'm excited to announce that Paul and Sue Bernstein, that thank you very much. They're both proud to be in, so thank you both for your $10,000 gift. Julie is in as well, and so are the Wolves, of course. Thank you to Julie and the Wolves, both in at $10,000. That's $30,000 so far. And also, Michael Campbell, of course. Thank you, Michael, for your $10,000 gift. That's $40,000 so far, right off the bat. So thank you to all of you that are giving $10,000. If there's anybody else, now's your opportunity to type I'm in right now. And if there's anybody else... Oh, there they are right there. We're still coming in. Sharon, the Kazakhs are in, of course. Thank you for your $10,000 gift, as well as Caroline Trube. Thank you, Caroline. That's $60,000 right off the bat. Amazing. Thank you to all six of you for your support at $10,000 each. Let's see what we can do tonight. Allison?
Oh, wow. Thank you so much to our $10,000 donors. This is truly an incredible way to start off our evening. An important part of Joanne's inspiring story and the stories of so many others were the people who believed in them and invested in their education, and that's what you've just done, so thank you so much. $5,000 tonight can provide 20 students like Joanne with a high school scholarship and support for a year to help them receive a quality education, pursue their dreams, and end the cycle of poverty. Spark support has resulted in a 100% graduation rate of Hope School 7th graders since 2010. This is a huge statistic, folks. This is getting them placed in some of the best high schools in their community. Take a moment to donate to number item 102. Give at the $5,000 level now and type I'm in into the chat to show your support for secondary school scholarships. John?
Okay, let's see who's in at the $5,000 level. We had a lot at the $10,000 level. Who's going to come in at the $5,000 level? We're looking for one person to come in and say, I'm in. Everybody upped their ante and went to $10,000 off the bat. All right. Well, you can still have an opportunity to come in at $5,000. You can give at multiple levels if you want to, and ultimately give $5,000 if you want to support other levels as well. Allison, what else can we do here? Oh, well, before we do that, though, Allison, I want to continue to let you know that you're all making a world-changing impact, and I thought I'd give you a quick update on our auction. So we'll, oh, wait a minute. There they are. Sue, I knew someone's going to come in. Sue and John, thank you very much for your $5,000 pledge. We really appreciate it. A quick update on the auction, though. There are just 10 minutes left, 8 minutes left, to bid on our live auction items. The wine cellar has taken off since I last looked. It's now at $4,500. So let's see how high we can get that go tonight for Wine and Dine. Keystone, Colorado is up to $1,800 as a leading bid. That just went up again. And Four Seasons, Punta Mita, is at $4,700. So you have, again, less than 10 minutes to give at this point. Text SPARK21 to 76278. Get those final bids in. And remember, we close at 7. What's that?
JJ at $5,000. Oh. Thank you so much, JJ.
Oh, JJ, of course. We love you, JJ. $5,000. Thank you very much. The auction raffle closes at 7:30 p.m. tonight. So continue to get your bids in. And let's hear from Nicaragua. Welcome, Suhey from Las Tias.
Soy madre de tres niños, soy comerciante, vendo ambulante, ahorita me estaba fría, pero yo le pido a mi Dios que siempre no lo participe cada día. Y yo he aprendido aquí, en el, antes de entrar al proyecto de la tía, siempre caminaba así, siempre sigo así a mantener la vida. Y ahora que estoy en el proyecto de la tía, me han apoyado mucho. También y los sábados recibo clase, me dan una bolsita de una bolsa de provisión y con esto yo sé que me están apoyando mucho y el transporte me dan el transporte todos los sábados y eso es lo que me permite y he aprendido a leer, he aprendido muy poco pero voy avanzando, he aprendido repostería. La primera vez me salieron, no les puedo decir, pero he intentado, gracias a Dios, y voy prosperando, estoy en belleza, y yo sé que voy a aprender muchas cosas más aquí, y tengo tres niños, y de los dos niños me siento dichosa, y de mí, y han avanzado mis niños a salir adelante, y lo que les tienen más ánimo de estudiar, de avanzar, de todas cosas, porque el niño grande me dice, y me lo voy repitiendo muchas veces, madre, vos vas a aprender, ya no me van a decir que no te aprenderé, porque cuando llega el proyecto solo ponía mi nombre, solo quité, pero ahora me siento alegre y lo digo de corazón, que gracias a Dios, que gracias al Padre, a la tía, que ahora sé poner mi nombre. Y yo sé que voy a subir y voy a aprender muchas cosas. Nunca he hecho esto, pero este lo digo de corazón. Le doy que siempre me aprendiga, siempre, y a las tías también. Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much, Suhey, for sharing your story. We are so inspired by your resilience. Nicaragua is the poorest country in Central America and the second poorest in the Western Hemisphere, with 30% of its population living in poverty. Programming offered at Las Tias provides educational and social-emotional support, as well as job skills training. This support empowers individuals by giving them confidence and the skills that are needed to earn an income. A gift tonight of $2,500 can provide up to 6 months of educational support and vocational skills training for 7 beneficiaries at Las Tias. Donate to item number 103 to make your contribution and let everyone know you're committed by please supporting us by typing I'm in into that chat box now. John?
Yeah, I want to make sure that Julie's iPad earlier, that was Julie Toffel-Klaus. Thank you again for your $10,000 bid. Some people just says iPhone, and we're not quite sure, but thank you, Julie Toffel-Klaus, for your $10,000 gift. Who's in at $2,500? Patricia O'Neill's first to come in at $2,500. Kevin Cook, thank you very much for your gift of $2,500. Who else? Jen and Ben Helweg, thank you very much for your gift of $2,500. Do we have somebody else at $2,500 to bring us at $10,000 at this level? We have more than one person. Andrea Munsami, thank you very much. You're in at $2,500. We appreciate it. Okay, Doakel is in at $2,500 as well. And Gary Vilk, Ann and Gary Vilk are both in at $2,500. Thank you very much. And Marissa Daly's coming in at $5,000. She's giving two times $2,500. She's giving it at $5,000. So thank you very much to Marissa coming back in at the $5,000 level. Kathy Wolf, of course, Uncle Bob and Aunt Chi are in as well at $2,500. All right, let's keep those coming in, and let's go back to Allison here.
Okay. Also, just want to, I think, Doak, we saw you on there and want to make sure that we get your name in. Thank you so much. Similar to all of our grassroots partners, Entre Amigos was founded by a member within the community who is committed to investing time and resources to provide sustainable solutions to poverty. Through education, job skills training, social-emotional support, and more, Entre Amigos is having a generational impact. At this time, we'd like to introduce you to a beneficiary of Entre Amigos' Women's Entrepreneur Group. Welcome, Hero.
Hola, mi nombre es Hero. Vivo aquí en San Pancho con mi esposo y mis dos hijos. El mayor tiene, bueno, ya cumplió 11 años. Antier. Y el más chiquito tiene 3 años. Mi hijo Omar participa en becas y Mateo en la ludoteca jugando con los otros niños. Antes de formar parte de Entre Amigos, era ama de casa. Cuando estaba embarazada, con mi primer hijo conocí a Entre Amigos porque estaban remodelando aquí. Era una bodega y estaban remodelando donde ahora está ubicada la organización. Empecé a trabajar entre amigos de limpieza. Luego unas amigas me invitaron a formar parte del taller eran hacer cuentas de papel, de hojas de revista, de cajas de cereal y así. Hace 7 años que empecé aquí con grupo mujeres, haciendo joyería y ahorita pues nos están enseñando más cosas como hacer vasos de vidrio, de botellas, el crochet, serigrafía, costura. Y pues me gusta mucho venir a Grupo Mujeres porque convivo con las demás mujeres y nos la pasamos bien. Nos divertimos mucho. Antes era más tímida, penosa con las clases. Me ha motivado y he aprendido nuevas habilidades, a estimular mi imaginación. Y pues con lo que gano de aquí de Entre Amigos de Grupo Mujeres, cubro algunos gastos de pues medicamentos que le compro a mi hijo, al más chiquito, que tiene fibrosis quística. Y pues si es un poco caro su tratamiento que tiene que seguir. Y pues sí, me ayuda a cubrir mis gastos. Estoy muy agradecida con el Grupo Mujeres, con Entre Amigos y con todas las personas que nos apoyan a esta organización y que nos dan muchas oportunidades. Gracias.
Thank you, Hero. Over 100 women have participated in the Women's Entrepreneur Program, many of whom have inspiring stories just like Hero's. Strength, courage, and personal growth are common themes. Your support has helped women find their voice, recognize their value, and this continues to empower their futures. With a donation tonight of just $1,000, you can ensure that 2 women can join this amazing entrepreneur program. Your support can have a powerful impact on each woman. their families, the community, and the sustainability of our partners. I hope you'll consider donating tonight to number 104 and type I'm in into the chat now so that we can share your powerful impact with our Spark community. John?
Okay, let's see. Who's in at $1,000? Kathleen and Dan are, thank you, Kathleen and Dan Platt coming in immediately. Angela Cabies, thank you very much. You're in as well. Sue Braun is in as well at $1,000. Everybody's coming in at this level. Kelly Finzer, thank you very much. In as well. And Chris and Aaron Wolf, the Wolves just keep coming. Thank you for your gift of $1,000 as well. Who else is in at $1,000? They're still coming. Lisa Lindemann, thank you very much for your gift of $1,000. We couldn't do this without any of you, so thank you very much. To Constance Benrud for your gift of $1,000 as well. Jennifer Kim and Ben Helwig are saying thank you, Lisa. We thank you too, Lisa. And thank you for Helwig for pushing everybody up. Let's keep going at $1,000. Who else wants to come in at the $1,000 level? Do we have anybody else? All right. Allison?
Thank you so much, John. Gosh, you guys are really coming through. You never disappoint. So thank you so much for all that you've done so far. At this time, please join us in welcoming Mama Pearl from our partner, iGrow Chicago.
Hi, I'm Mama Pearl from iGrow Chicago in West Englewood. I've been in West Englewood since 1972, so now it's been 48 years. I'm a mother, grandmother, and a great-grandmother. I'm also the grandmother of every other child in the neighborhood, which I choose happily. For the last year, I've been working with Born to Thrive. Born to Thrive came about due to the COVID pandemic. It's a method of working with 40 children, helping them with their education, e-learning, technologies. We also provide food, snacks, school supplies. Born to Thrive is a very good program. It's been very successful. The children have a way of bringing out from us what they need, and we are happy to comply with their wishes. We know that it's been stressful, not just for the children, but for the parents as well. So here at iGrow, we want to see that this program succeed. We're very thankful for what we've done and appreciate everyone for taking part of helping our babies. At iGrow, we have one saying, if in doubt, love. I say thank you.
And
if in doubt, yes, I love you too.
John, you know, I just want to take a quick second. I think we have a couple of more numbers that have come in. I want to make sure we get those acknowledged.
We do. Mama Pearl seemed to inspire some people. Judith Tigner, thank you very much for your gift of $1,000. Katie Immel, thank you very much for your gift of $1,000. Cameron Klaus and also Haley Klaus, both in at $1,000 each. So thank you very much to all of you. We really appreciate it.
Thanks, John. And thank you, Mama Pearl. This pandemic has created significant barriers to receiving an education for children living in vulnerable communities around the world. Children in Chicago's Southside neighborhood of West Englewood are no exception. Lack of access to laptops, the internet, and support during the school day have made remote learning impossible for many. This past year, Spark supported programming at iGrow Chicago that provided 720 hours of remote tutoring for 40 students while the schools were closed. And as these students re-enter their classrooms, educational and social-emotional support is needed now more than ever for those who have fallen behind. Tonight, with a donation of $500, you can provide educational support for 1 month at iGrow Chicago and help close the educational gap for children in this incredible city.
Okay, I just received an anonymous, or well, not an anonymous, but we did receive an anonymous, but I received a private chat here, and that means we have a $10,000 match from here on out. Every donation, exactly. We can hear you clapping out there too. Every donation here on out from the remainder of the program will be doubled up to $10,000. So thank you so much to this anonymous donor. If you're waiting for the perfect time to give to Spark's amazing programs, now is that time. Again, you know the number to text. Text SPARK21 to 76278 and make your donations. Now, let's see who's coming in at the $500 level. $500 is going to be automatically doubled to $1,000. Let's see. Michael Wade is giving it $500. Tom Barnett's at $500. Thank you very much for both of you. Rich Johnson, of course. Rich, we love you. Can't
Thanks,
do it
Rich.
Without you either. And Haley Klaus back in again. Look at that. Right here for the Chi Kitty Kids, City Kids. I love that. Maria Karras is in it. at $500. They just keep coming. Jeffrey Braden, thank you very much. Anna McCauley, Jeff Placid, thank you very much. Jean and Jeff Blosted are in for $500. Kiva Vaughn is coming in at $500. And Caroline Troops back in again. Thank you very much. And Sydney DeJong, thank you very much. She's in, exclamation point in. And Ann Snyder is in as well. Who knows? We might get to the 10,000 right here. Steve Steinberg, thank you very much for your gift of $500. Every single one of these has doubled. Kathy Wolf, the Wolves, of course, are in. We love you. Thank you very much. And Paul and Stacy, Why Beria, I thank you very much for that. Why Beria, in for $500. And who else do we have here? Just put in $500 on the app. Thank you very much, Jack Kraseth. We appreciate your gift. And they just keep coming. That's great. We love this. And Tumshin Qureshi, thank you very much for your gift of $500. Jeff and Courtney Marone are in at $500. This is so wonderful. I love this. I Grow Chicago is the neighborhood where I grew up in. I'm in. Thank you, DeWans. Thank you very much for your gift of $500. We might be at the 10,000 already, but that doesn't mean we can't stop. Allison, let's see where we can go.
Thanks so much, Sean. The Spark community, it really is truly unlike any other, and I'm so honored to be a part of it. Many of you have been supporters since Spark's very first year of existence, when 75% of the students attending Hope Community School tested positive for malaria. Since then, with your contributions, providing biannual clinics, focusing on health maintenance and malaria testing, the malaria rate has decreased to only 5%. $250 tonight can provide malaria testing for 25 children at Hope School in Zambia. Please help us make the most of this $10,000 match by making a contribution to item number 106 by texting SPARK21 to 76278. Please make your donation now. John?
All right, H. Duncan says, I'm supposed to be planning the May clinic, so I'm in. That's our first. Thank you very much for your gift of $250. I think I may have missed Stacy Wells and Rick Farrell earlier. We appreciate your gift of $500. Don't want to lose you, track of you. And here they keep coming. I have to get back on place. Thanks, Stacy and Rick. They're saying thank you. Thank you, Patricia. In again at $500. Julie's iPad's giving another $500. Thank you very much. Jenny O'Neill giving $250. We really appreciate it. Therese Fernandez is in at the $250 as well as Allison Burkhart. Thank you very much, Allison. And Aunt Nancy is in for $500. She's giving two times $250. So thank you very much. The Wolf family, they're all over the place. You can't stop them. I love that. Who else is in at $250? Jeannie Mays is in it at $250. Ryan, Mick, Aiden, and Harv are all in. They're in at $250, as well as Julie, of course, Julie Toffelklaus back again for $250 because she knows it's going to be doubled. I think we might be past that, but let's keep going. Kiva Vaughn is in at $250 as well. Dave, the Healings are in at $250. Everybody just keeps coming in. Let's keep coming in. We love it. Thank you very much. And Allison?
Thanks so much, Sean. The momentum here is really contagious, and we're getting towards the end of our program. So I hope that you have a little left in you. Every single dollar tonight has a life-changing impact. As of this month, it's estimated that an additional 111 million people around the world are facing serious food insecurity compared to 1 year ago because of the pandemic. Nutritious meals are a staple of the programs of our partners. They help reduce the barriers to education that these communities face. A gift of just $100 tonight will provide a daily meal for one student for up to a full school year. I'll go ahead and start that one off, John, with a couple of those, and let's see who else is in.
Oh, my gosh. I love that, too, right here. Thank you, Allison. And Ashley Bailey's coming in at $100. How many people are we going to have at $100 to help an entire year for one student? It's amazing that $100 can do that. Katie Immel's in. Thank you. Jenny O'Neill is in. She loves all the kids. Pamela Ross is in. Times three. That's it. You can do as multiple times, whatever you want to do. Margaret Jackson, Greg and Margaret Jackson in at $100. Mac Wolf is in at $100. Maria Caras is in, Teddy O'Neill's in, Darren Wright, thank you very much. Darren White, sorry. And Mickey Tachi, thank you very much for your $100. Megan McKeel is in for $100. Leslie Brindle's in at $100. Yay. Harriet Seymour is in. Jordan Beckley is also in at $100. Patricia O'Neill is saying, go Teddy. Patricia's giving everybody support. I love that. Who else? Jordan Rocks, of course. $100, who else wants to be in at $100 right here, right now? And if we didn't make the $10,000, we can certainly get there. I think we've got it, though.
Yeah.
Cassandra Wade.
Okay.
Cassandra, thank you. $100. Allison, let's see those keep coming in.
Yeah, thank you so much, Sean, and thank you guys so much. If you have typed I'm in into the chat at any point during tonight's program, now is the time to make your donation. Oh, thank you so much for your generosity tonight, everyone. It's been incredible to see the impact that we've been able to make worldwide together and all from home. I know I'm dying to know how much we've raised together tonight. And John, I hope you can give us an update.
I sure can. And I don't even know if this counts John Marie Kozak or Kitsy Smith's gifts, but so far we are at 243,500, wow, thanks to the Spark community, all of you out there. So thank you very much. And I'm happy to announce we definitely met that $10,000 anonymous match. So thank you.
We can say thank you a million times and it's never going to be enough, but sincerely, thank you so much for all you've done tonight. It is your support that continues to grow our impact and empower resilient communities. But the fun isn't over. You can continue to donate. You can continue to bid and chat with your friends right here while we enjoy tonight's entertainment. In just a little bit, we're going to let you know who won the Peloton raffle, our three premium live auctions, and we'll keep you updated on the silent auction, which, remember, closes at 8 p.m. Central Time. Please join me in offering a big welcome to the Quarantiners.
Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say. You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just want to use your love tonight. I don't want to lose your love tonight. I ain't got many friends left to talk to. No one's around when I'm in trouble. You know I'd do anything for you. Stay the night but keep it undercover. I just want to use your love tonight. I don't want to lose your love tonight. I try to stop my hands from shaking. Something in my mind's not making sense. It's been a while since we've been alone. I can't help the way I'm feeling. Close the door and don't forget what I told you. Just cause you're right, that don't mean I'm wrong. Another shoulder to cry upon. I just wanna use your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. Oh, oh, oh. I just wanna use your love tonight. Your love tonight. Oh, oh, use your love. Use your love. Oh, use your love. Use your love.
Thank you, everybody. We are the Quarantainers. Happy to be here with you tonight. Very excited to be a part of this event. We've got a shout out. Sue Bernstein and Paul Denzer want to say happy birthday to Wayne Zink. Wayne, wherever you are, happy birthday. Hope you're enjoying yourself doing something fun. This next song was made famous by the late, great Amy Winehouse, and it's called Valerie.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things of what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Well, since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Did you have to go to jail? Put your house up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a tan, or that you find the right man that'll fix it for you.
Oh, are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you dizzy? And did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Ooh, 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 ooh. Well, since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Here's Chris. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Well, since I've come home, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Come on over, Valerie.
All right, we're going to kick it back over to John real quickly for a quick update on the auction.
All right, thanks, Jeff and Chris. It's great to have some live music here. It's time to announce who won tonight's live auction and raffle prizes. Before I do, I want to make sure to thank Vinod and Sylvia Rodrigo for your $250 pledge right before we went over to everything else. So thank you very much. Now, the moment you've been waiting for, the instant wine cellar. Who won? Aunt Chai and Uncle Bob. Congratulations. We really appreciate, and you're going to appreciate it too. Keystone, Colorado is going to James Yuratovac. Thank you very much. And the Punta Mita Four Seasons trip out is going to Kristen Seeger. Kristen, thank you very much. You're going to have a great time down in Punta Mita. And of course, the Peloton raffle. Who won? Carrie Economou. Congratulations to Carrie. You're the winner of the Peloton bike tonight. So thank all of you so much. And everybody that didn't win, thank you for contributing. We will follow up with the winners to coordinate delivery and certificates. You can still bid on the silent auction items until 8 p.m. Central Time and make donations to by texting SPARK21 to 76278. You're going to be dreaming about that tonight. Now, back to the live music. Take it away.
It tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in. Breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without you. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without you.
watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. It tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away with you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. 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 I just wanna taste it. I just wanna taste it. Watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it. I just wanna taste it. Watermelon sugar high. It tastes like strawberry on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. 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 I just wanna taste it. I just wanna taste it. Watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it. I just wanna taste it. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar.
Thank you.
Next song?
Yeah, it's to me, I think.
Cool. Like they said earlier, we are the Quarantainers. My name is Jeff, and this is Chris. We work for Fusion Risk Management, who happens to be a sponsor of tonight's event. The song is called Hallelujah.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for me. Do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew that hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, baby, I've been here before, seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
there was a time when you let me know what's really going on below. But now you never show that to me, do ya? Remember when I moved in you and the Holy Ghost was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. There's a God above, but all I ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outshrew ya. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. In true Spark fashion, our event is going to run a little bit over tonight, a little bit past 8. But please stay logged on, enjoy the music, and you can still contribute to Spark by texting SPARK21 to 76278. We have less than 5 minutes to bid on the silent auction item, so please go ahead and get your bids in. Thank you very much.
This next song is called Dancing in the Dark. It's by Bruce Springsteen.
I get up in the morning and I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the evening. I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired. And I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby. I could use just a little help. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. The message is getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around my place. Check my look in the mirror. I wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know that there is. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. You sit around getting older. Joke in here somewhere on me. I shake the world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, this life's on me. Stay on the streets of this town and they'll be carving you up all night. They say you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm dying for some action. I'm sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Come on, baby, give me just one look. You can't start a fire. Sitting around crying over a broken heart. This gun's for hire. Even if you're just dancing in the dark. You can't start a fire. Sitting around worrying about your world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
keep going.
Can't start a fire without a spark. Huh?
Without a spark ventures. Darn right.
We didn't even do that on purpose.
No, we did not. I actually was in the middle of singing it just now and was like, that's kind of funny. You know, I got to say it while we're changing, getting ready for this next song. This morning, Chris's wife said to him, you know, you guys are going to look really matchy-matchy today. And our shirts did not look the same color in the light in his home, but here we look like we're wearing the exact same shirt. So, Christine, you were right. You were right.
And it is preserved now for all eternity.
And now we're going to deal with it. This next song is called Slow Burn. It's by a country artist named Casey Musgraves.
Texas is hot, I can be cold. Grandma cried when I pierced my nose. Good in a glass, good on green. Good when you're putting your hands all over me. I'm alright with a slow burn. The world turn. I'm gonna do it my way. It'll be alright if we burn it down and it takes all night. It's a slow burn. Tennessee, the sun's going down. In Beijing, they're headed out to work. You know the bar down the street doesn't close for an hour. We should take a walk and look at all the flowers. Well, I'm all right with the slow burn. All night, it's a slow burn. And if it feels good, the slow burn, taking my time, the world turn, a slow burn, a slow burn.
Thank you very much.
All right, guys, we got two more shout-outs that we do want to announce. We've got one from Lee Cooker. Shout-out to Kristen Shepferman. You've poured your heart and soul into Spark Ventures, and we are so proud of you. Love your sisters. And also want to give a shout-out real quickly from Kathy Wolf to Scott Barbeau, and thank him for all of the work that he's done as well.
Show us that baby.
Show us that baby.
I think so. And I think we have one more song.
One more song, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, okay. All right, we're going to close it out with a favorite of ours. We're going to play The Wait
by the band, and I don't know why I'm putting my cape away, because I need it.
You do need it.
I pulled into Nazareth, I was feeling about a half past dead. Just looking for somewhere where I could lay my head, yeah. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He said no, and shook my hand, knows all he said. You take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
Put the load,
you put the load right on me.
I picked up my bags, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, and I said, hey Carmen, oh, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Let me hear.
Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
And she put the load,
you put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. Ain't nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep us Anna Lee company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
Put the load,
you put the load right on me.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. Then I will fix your wreck if you'll just take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, I want you to feed him when you can.
Take a load off Annie.
Take a load for free.
Take a load off Annie.
And
put the load,
you put the load
right on me. Catch a cannonball. Take me down the line.
Is sinking low, and I do believe that it's
time.
Back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only
one
who sent me here with her regards for everyone.
Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free.
Take a load off Fanny. Put the load,
you put the load right on me. Yeah.
Thank you, guys. We are the Quarantainers. Thank you, Spark Ventures. Have a good night.
Thank you so much for joining us at our virtual Wine and Dine event. Overall tonight, we've raised over $250,000 for our partners in Chicago, Zambia, Nicaragua, and Mexico. You are all having a life-changing impact on lives around the world. Our event is over. We are so grateful for your support. Sorry for running over a few minutes. We hope you all enjoyed it. Let's go ahead and make a final toast to growing together and empowering resilient communities. Good night. We miss you all. We can't wait to see you all again in person sometime and travel together in person. So cheers, and thank you for all of your generosity this evening. Have a wonderful night.